Hola YouTubers. I think I need to find a new beginning. But okay, anyway, this is gonna be a rant, and I don't even know what it's gonna rant about. But it's gonna be a rant. Okay. So I'm gonna rant about rants. Okay, so all the music that's gonna be playing while I make this movie, it's gonna be, it's my YouTube playlist. Okay, okay, so like, they're gonna, they're just gonna play the same songs every time I make videos, like vlogs like this or that. So you're always gonna hear these songs. Okay, so obviously I have to give credit to whoever sings these songs. Okay, so the first song that's playing right now is called Take a Walk With Me by King Kikai. The album is Naha Stone, and yeah. The next song is Birthday Sex by Jeremiah, and it's a single, you guys probably all know that. And next song is Butterflies by Kolohe Kai. The album is This Is The Life. The next song, number 4, is called Bop That Bubble by Tech9, and the album is Ever Ready. And then number 5 is Fireflies by Owl City, and the album is Ocean Eyes. And number 6 is Two More by RBD. The album is Rebels, and it's a Mexican song, so if you guys are, I cannot, too bad. And then the 7th one is Te Quiero, I think I pronounced it wrong, but it's by Flex, and that's, yeah. And number 8 is Teddy Bear by Toy Box, and the album is Fantastic. Number 9 is That Girl Ain't Cute by Young Blaze of Cheetown. And yeah, and then the last one is 96 Degrees in the Shade by Third World. Okay, so I don't even think you guys are gonna like hear like the last song. Or like maybe even like the 5th song, because that's pretty long. That's like, that's like over 20 minutes of video, so yeah. I'll probably just start like randomly starting in like around them song throughout any of my movies. And yeah, if you guys are like wondering like what the heck, what kind of songs are these, they're just like random songs that just threw together. And yes, I am still sick, if you guys have, are wondering that. And let's see. Okay, so my first rant is about Kaiser Permanente or whatever they're called. Okay, so I was sick, and my I still am sick, but yeah. And my real doctor, the one that I usually see, his name's Doctor something. I'm not gonna tell you because I'm not gonna mention names. Actually, I'll just tell you. Okay, his name is Dr. Yulin. Okay, and like, yeah. Okay, so he was like overbooked and stuff. So like, he couldn't see me, and my grandma was like, "Oh, I might have to take you to the emergency room instead of the normal doctors." I'm like, "Well, what am I gonna go to then?" And she's like, "Can't take you till after 5." And I'm like, well, maybe you should call the doctors again, see if I can get into, because I need a doctor's paper before I go to school, because my school's weird, retarded, or whatever you want to call it. Yeah. So yeah, so she calls the doctors and she goes, well, I need to take my granddaughter in because she needs to see the doctors before she goes to school. And today, which was Friday, so that was like 2 days ago, today, yesterday, and then Friday, say Sunday, yeah. And she's like, Oh, okay, well, we can take you to the, like, the EL section, which is, like, the Kaiser emergency room for adults and teenagers and whatnot, not the pediatrics or whatever, where I usually go because that's where my doctor is. But, yeah. So we're waiting there. So I finally get in. They say, yeah, okay, we can schedule you for 5 o'clock, which was like pointless because that's what like the emergency exit, I mean the emergency room was. And so then, yeah, so I was like, oh, whatever, let's just go because I want to go back to school. Weird, yeah. Nick can tell I'm sick. So yeah, sorry, I'm like cleaning the touchpad thingamajigger. My laptop, this thing right here, because there's like, it's sticky. It's like, I don't know, my sister guys are playing around with it. Stupid kids. Okay, so anyway, yeah, so we're at the doctor. We get there like 10 minutes early because that's like a good idea because in case you get called in early. But like, yeah, okay, so we're waiting out there and the EL section is like backed up. And we're sitting there, and it's already like 5 o'clock. Okay, so like it's already like 5 o'clock, and I'm like, okay, well, there's all these other people. I'm gonna wait a little. I'm not gonna say anything. So I'm sitting there, and not till like 5:30, half an hour later, I could have probably like went to the emergency room and died because of my sickness. I don't know what kind of sickness I had. I still don't know what kind of sickness I have. They said, it's just symptoms of what? They didn't even tell me of what. Okay, so anyway, Kaiser, yeah, you have to pay like $15 just to go to the doctor. Okay, so yeah. So yeah. So we go to the doctor, and then I finally get into the nurse, and the nurse is all like, let me take your height and weight and everything, and blah, blah, blah. Blood pressure, temperature. This. Beats per minute thingamajigger. So I'm like, oh, okay. So I'm like sitting there. I'm like, he said, okay, so what are you here for today? No, what can we do for you today? That's exactly what he said. I'm like, well, I'm sick, so I need you guys to find out what's wrong with me. And then he's like, so tell me your symptoms. I had like list all these symptoms like sneezing, coughing, runny nose, mucus, watery eyes. My shoulders hurt when I sneeze, like they fucking hurt like hell. Like somebody was just like, shaking me and then like punches my two shoulders like right here. So I like was freaking horrible. So yeah. So yeah. And it's like almost 10 minutes already. Okay, so like yeah, and then he's like, oh, okay, well, now the doctor can see you. So he takes us back all the way to, like, the other side of the building. I'm like, hello, what if I pass out because I'm sick or something? What are you going to do, carry me? I don't think so. So, yeah, so I'm, like, walking and all irritated and whatnot. So I'm walking, and then they just stop randomly and turn, oh, your room. I'm like, okay. So I walk into the room, and the doctor's not even there. He's like, oh, the doctor will be with you shortly. Oh, okay, maybe she's finishing up something else. But, you know what, I waited like 9 or 10 minutes for the doctor to come back. Okay, so I'm already like, what, it's already like 5:40, almost 6 o'clock. Almost an hour after my schedule was, like, my appointment was scheduled. What? Yeah, no. Okay, so I'm in there, and I don't like sitting on the bed because they have that stupid paper on it. It makes so much noise, so I just sat in the chair, and then I'm waiting, and oh my gosh, wait.